You have found Hitler's army factory. If the Hellmouth truly exists, it is here. Use the renewed Saga Mata relic to defeat Hitler and close the Hellmouth forever. If you can.
All right. Do they care to explain how we got on this ridge? Or we were just trapped? No apparent way. I don't think the trolley took me there, did it? Yeah, I'm not seeing no trolley line up there. That's odd. What the fuck? Death from bed, motherfuckers. Oh, that's an explosive. Take off that damn helmet. Hey, you, kick you off the cliff. Haha. And now it's your turn. Oh, really? Okay. Ow. That's just... a little quick for a zombie. Forgot to hit play, but I had a conveniently placed explosive right there, so I just used that. I didn't see it the first time. Yeah, I don't want the Luger. There we go. Just wanted to get some ammo. Aha. Ammo. With my aim, that's important. So I guess... they're like, hey stupid, you went the wrong way. Oh, survive the assault, of course. Oh, what? Oh man, armored fuckers. So I'm just gonna use my explosives on you. Oh. I see it. Hey fellas, just gonna kick you off the edge here. You too, fuck off. And you too. Get off! Oh, yikes. Come and get it. Reload. off. Okay. Assuming more zombies are gonna be coming down that hill. Aha! Set up a nice little shooting gallery here. Yikes. Fucking dude throwing fireballs up there? Yeah, there is. So was there like legit, I went this way, no one even tried to go that way? Well, that was poor placement, you know. And of course in this universe you can't pick up mines after you drop them. Am I going the right way? I think so. Oh, hi buddy. Oh, so I did go the wrong way. Okay, just a sec. Ew. That's just poor hygiene. Is this like fucking zombie decontamination or something? What the fuck? Ew. Go in there. Go on. Try again. Oh crap. Okay, so shit for a rocket launcher that I don't have. Is he? Hear him raising people. Ah! Fucking sniper. Ew. I have no idea where I'm going. I know one thing for certain. What the hell? What the hell is going on in there? I don't like the idea of all these zombies being risen where I can't see the bastard. Or is he... Oh, I understand. So he's like raising them and then they're putting them on hooks and shipping them out somewhere. I thought there was a guy building up zombies and I was gonna have to face them if I didn't kill him quickly. Okay.
I sense intruders in the charnel pit! They must not be allowed any further!
Ew.
Drown! Drown at my name and my minions!
Oh. Well, this is... Fuck off. So we're pulling to the right. Need that. Yeah. Armless bastards. Yeah, yeah. Go into those guts? Here, take that. There we go. Hey! What the hell's happening? He's like just a fucking torso. Alright. Wonder if we should go this way. Fellas. Really? Only one zombie? Come on, man. Get your stupid helmet off. There we go. Ow, ow! Dick. still can't go in here yet? Okay. That double redundancy control. Aww. Oh, this machine gun asshole again. Oh, he's already here. Miss me. Can I just leave him behind? Aww. I have to kill him? Oh, wait, what? Holy crap. Is he getting crushed? Yikes. So that thing's like legit just going up and down. I thought I could get him crushed in there, but... What the hell? Ouch, don't kill me. Man, this guy just... Okay, well, that was...
I've been sneaking around the tunnels long enough to see everything now. Back here and joins them. I doubt I can remain undetected forever. There is no hope.
Alright, well... I hope you enjoyed it. I'm gonna move on to the next one. I'll see you in a moment.